last night. I'm looking for the remote. Okay. So, lots So, at this point, I've verified this really helps. Bitch now. But, I had to use a lot of 20 stone shards. But my reasoning behind all that was pretty simple. Then I can put it for other stats if I want. When I have my other weapons. Oh yeah, and I've equipped that new one. So I get 23 blood bars. So let's try Master Lucarius again. What would have been a good idea though? Load the save and see how much time it has to the last one.
Yeah. That first round was not good. That was sloppy.
Sorry. Being the 4th of July, people have been screaming there's some fireworks and shit. So, okay. Let's try this again.
this is just bad. I'm not happy with this.
Just comes down my skill. I suck. Maybe I just need practice more. If I don't do any better after once I hit the 30 minute mark, I'm not gonna grind this for a fucking hour.
Thank you.
What's cool though is most of the time this Dracula plays it. So I'm gonna pick up in the forest, like I said.
Thank you.
That was not bad.
Holy shit. Been like that like all day. Oh yeah, I'm gonna go down the street real quick.
Wait, damn it. I wasn't gonna give up. I was like, damn, I'm here. I need to do it. That was so fucking crazy. Time actually, I shouldn't have gone here yet. I need to level up, but holy shit, wait. There's something I have to do. First,
no subjects, but here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone. Such imp defiled on the shovel. Visitor, moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, queen of Castle Canehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods, and sworn enemy of the Church. Yet our people are murdered, and we are prisoner to this wretched mask. What is it thou art in search of? Well, well. An odd hunter thou art indeed. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight.
Funny
and take oath against the church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood. Very well. Drink deep of our blood. Feel the spreading corruption burn. Now, thou art too a vile blood. We too, the very last on this earth. We await thy return for the honor of Canehurst.
There's that lantern. Okay. Now let's do some dope ass shit. Now this is where the game gets interesting for me. That was like one of the biggest hurdles I had to overcome. Birthday boy at Burger King today. I'm the birthday boy. Damn. Go back here, my favorite place. Okay, something I do need to do now though, that I've done with the Master Lugarius, is change my shit. It's not working. Crown's actually really good. Considering. Fuck it, I'll keep the crown, man. I'm gonna be the birthday boy at Burger King today. Thank you.
booty boy. And yeah, hell yeah, dude. Can I have mashed potatoes on my Whopper? Cause I'm the birthday boy. Today, can I please have mashed potatoes on my hamburger? With some gravy? Mashed potato hamburger, mashed potato hamburger, mashed potato hamburger for the birthday boy. Okay, I'm not fucking around. Moments here. That would be a good side weapon. That would be a good side piece. It really would be. This is as good as my Sonic Weaver. Shotgun's really good for berries.
Welcome, what is it? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Hunter, may you find your worth in the waking world.
That would be interesting, a fire blood tendril. Switch it up and change it. I like the blood tint skeleton though too, going in A. That's pretty nice. I don't have to be that strong to use this weapon, but it would. Oh yeah, I don't have to. My skill does not support it. If I had something that scaled that, I really should be in it, but no. Okay, cool. That's actually better than I'm working everywhere. But even though I put that on that fire attack, I don't have fire, so it's kind of stupid. Probably talk to make it more interesting. It's just I'm so busy like focusing on it. Okay, I need this, I need that. I'm gonna do this. Alright, which one do I use more? The Edlin does do more damage, but I do use the one that does more. That's been my fucking Jeep for a long time. I mean, it's kind of a shit weapon, but it's great for crafting. But maybe I should practice more with that one. I'm pretty sure. You know what I should look at is armor. I'll get used to it when I can. No, you can buy shit from them. Like the shards, I'm pretty sure. But I don't think I have the shit for it right now. Okay, I'm gonna go grind and get the diamond star. Or maybe I can sell shit. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to sell enough shit to buy that. Oh shit, I do have enough though if I sell the night shit. But I'm not gonna probably use the ash one though. Okay, okay. No, I'm not gonna know. That's the only thing I sell, like that and the night's one. Gloves. These are the only things I have that are worth enough. So to buy that with. I'm gonna have to grind. Well, off to the fucking dungeons. It's time to try the weapons too. I'm curious how this is gonna go for me. Doing my first blood tinge build too, it's like wow. Okay. Let's see how this plays. Testing it out here too, though. I'm getting used to how it plays.
Yeah, I like this build. It's different and I need to work on it still. So it'll be fun to take it to the village next. Damn, why can't I get one of those? Yeah, it's cleared now. Fuck yeah. Sorry, I've just been so focused on this shit. I'm like, hell yeah, my goal's finally here. And I said yes. I just wanted to get a screenshot of that, but fucking weird ass dog. She'll just not wake up. Fucking weird, man. She's so torn to health, okay. Aw, damn, my defense is not going up much. Anymore, damn. She was gonna soft cap. That is pretty good skill. Before I go back home, there's no reason why I bought this shit. What I went to go grind for. Like, fuck. Dracula. Cool, man. Yeah, no, here's the crown on that. Almost looks identical to my other character. That's why I'm not giving him the crow mask, because then he'll look just like him, but with different weapons. I mean, I could, but I need duality and stuff. Which, that would be fun to do, test out my build. See how I'm done. And I'm short, okay. I'll take a look at my inventory real quick. At the same time too, fuck it. Heading back. God, what a boring ass episode. So yeah, I might cool it on these after that. I've got that. 7 my favorite song. Dude, I can't believe that. Let's see, I got that much. Can I clear out a bit of water? I have another level up. So I hit 6,000 on my dip out though.
Thank you.
That's my best bet. I will get health next.
Go near the tomb below Erden Chapel in the Cathedral Ward. I have business there first.
Looks like I'll meet you there.
To see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest.
How about I have something that'll pique your interest, dude?
Aha! Is that the sigil of Canehurst? I've heard tell of Canehurst nobles and their amusingly pompous invitations. Wonderful! I thank you profusely. I will depart immediately, but first, a token of my gratitude. Ah, I feel my master's hand at work. Praise the good blood, and let us cleanse these tarnished streets.
I can go to the forest.
so I think I can go to the windmill, actually. Holy shit. Oh no, did I kill my dumbass? No, I didn't. Wow, holy shit. Rolling is effective. I mean, you could survive that. You could. Maybe to the second part, but after that, though. You'd have to, like, tiptoe down it. You get down that third part without dying, it looks kind of tricky, but I think it's possible. Probably shouldn't use that blood vial to do this. That's stupid. Oh, you know what? Fuck it. Huh. See, I was right, dude. The rolling is not effective. That will fuck your shit. Is there a way to change that? Yes. Just some stupid shit, yeah. Fatty. You come to the right place, fatty. And you come to the right place, fatty, and bless us with blood. Echoes. Change the fatty come to the right place, kill first, and bless us with blood cleansing. I just gotta figure out how to get down from here without dying.
we're back here at the forest. But we won't stay here long. Piss off the business to attend to. Oh my god, this was lost in part 4, holy shit. Dude, I have to fuck around here then, dude. See where the dead crow's at, dude? That's where I felt the beast hunter came out, dude. Here, dude. Aw, oh, man. He was a fucking G, bro.
He was a G.
Put that dude over there, I don't know if you saw it. Trench shoot, motherfucker, dude. Him and the birds, dude. They try to steal our drugs, dude. I saw them down here on the hill, dude. Okay, you see up there, dude? That's Hogwarts, dude. And that's the hill, right there. That goes up to Hogwarts, dude. So the kids come down here, dude. And I sell the drugs, dude. You wanna know what the drugs are, dude? I'll show you the drugs, dude. There's the drugs, you see them? They're mushrooms, dude. It's fucking bad, dude. I'm in shit my ass. Dude, and I'm making a shit like that, dude. Like, it's fucking awesome, dude. I fell for money, dude. It was fucking sweet, dude. You see that, though? Those be the shrooms that we sell, dude. I'd just be chilling here, dude, and I smoke weed too, dude. Blaze with Ron and his brothers, dude. Fucking straight up G, man. Fucking G, yeah. That's right, dude. That's fucking Hogwarts up there, dude. Fucking Hogwarts, dude. You know what, dude? I have a castle now, dude. Castle fucking Canvas is my motherfucking castle. You saw me beat Logarius's ass, right? Goddamn right you did. My fucking castle now. Castle Dracula. Dude. And I got my badass new sword, dude. Pretty sweet, dude. Pretty sweet, dude. Okay, dude. I fucked around here now. But it's pretty sweet, though, dude. Yeah, that's Hogwarts, though, dude. That big guy. But okay, I have business to attend to. I'm fucking up. Cause I'm the birthday boy. No, dude, I didn't take the blood from the nun for a reason, dude. That is so fucking weird. It's been that for like, what, 15 minutes now? She's broken, dude. My dolly, dude. Only two, dude. Seriously. Fucking eight. It's okay. Fuck, man. I only have eight. Okay, I'm gonna have to grind that. That's for goddamn sure. But yeah, I'm gonna be running through those a lot. Like, constantly. I'm not gonna even at the end of the game. Ridiculous. Dude, my fucking castle, dude. It's my fucking castle, man. It's mine, dude.
Master, look! I've done it! I've done it! Smashed, pounded, and grounded this rotten siren into fleshy pink pulp! There, you filthy monstrosity! What good's your immortality now? Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state. All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see.
This. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr.
Yeah, dude, I kind of look at it. You're a fucking mess too, dude. Dude, you're a fucking mess too, dude. You look like you got fucking... tried to eat the fucking Play-Doh and rolled around it. What the fuck, dude? Dude. God damn it, dude. You know how hard... Oh, god damn it. You know how hard that's gonna be to get out of the carpet, dude. Dude, you're so fucked, dude. God damn it, dude. When the dean finds out, dude, you killed his wife, dude. We're gonna be expelled, dude, from the academy. What the fuck, dude? This is my fucking castle, dude. Dude, check it out. Look at all the fucking boobs, dude. In my fucking castle. It's fucking sweet, dude. Look at this, dude. All this fucking knight armor and shit, dude. Dude, this is my fucking castle, bro. Like, holy shit, dude. This kind of scares me, dude. If this is Dark Souls, those motherfuckers jump up and attack me, dude. This is long, dude. Jump on it, dude. Let me try to jump on it, dude. Dude, I can't jump on it. Okay, dude. There we go, that's good. Dude, look at my fucking castle, dude. Like, yo, what's up, MTV?
Count Dracula in the house, Izor. This is my castle. Check it out. Check it out, dude. It's a fucking awesome fucking castle, dude. Comes with a bunch of minions, too, dude. Because, dude, the invaders gotta come all the way up here to me, dude, and then come down here, dude, and then come up there. Very tippy top, dude. My castle is fucking good, dude. Look at how fucking awesome my fucking castle is, dude. Dude. Seriously, though. Check out how fucking badass my fucking castle is, dude. I have earned the right when I sit in my castle, dude. You know, I had to beat the shit. I got the shit kicked out of me by Lugarius for so long, dude. To get this castle, dude. Like all the shit. My Chicago, dude. But it feels good, dude. It feels good, dude. Yeah, king of the castle, dude. I am the birthday boy of Burger King today, goddammit. I am. My birthday. Birthday boy. Burger King. Mashed potato hamburger. Oh, mashed potato whopper. I get to have mashed potato whopper with the gravy. Yes. My crib, yo. This is my castle, Dracula's castle, yo. This is my crib. Give me my crib, Jay. Interesting. Damn, almost a 2 hour long video. Like, holy fuck, man. I really have to end this shit. But Bloodborne might not be seen for a while. We'll see. I don't know yet. No one's even watching. Maybe they'll watch later. It's not good. I don't want to get the nun, though. She can go fuck herself down there. I mean, I could take her, though, too. And I could get the grandma. She's pretty easy to get. I don't know where the old dude's at, though. But hello, my lady. It's been a while since I've seen you.
guys, this could be a hot research show. Because I'm not going to be able, it's just going to be a constant stream of me getting my ass with a beer and watch. Still not up, well, that's my favorite. That's so fucking weird, dude. Like, whoa, that is fucking weird. She's been there like, I can't even talk to her. But I bid you all a good night and farewell.